Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos. But above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.
Ladies, if you're too serious with your jobs and you forget about what took you in this relationship and why you're in this relationship with this man, the house girl will take care of the situation. And you, the man, if you forget what you're supposed to do, if you forget to give your wife
a mirror,
the houseboy will give the mirror. Or the desk carry.
The driver.
Oh, yes.
So you leave and you go with the driver then.
I mean, like, he's closer, he's there. Hey, can I go here? He's there. Please, can I hold my hand? Can I get out of the car? You don't do that. You don't have time. You're driving, you're flying out all the time. Your money is not what brought me in your house.
Okay.
So, Jackie, question. You're married to this man, but he's never there, but the help is there.
The help is there. Some of these helps are really young, energetic,
good-looking
men.
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, it's a two-way thing. Like, if you men think you can go for a house girl because you're not getting the services I'm supposed to give you, I would also go for the nearest. Who is the house help? The driver, the whatever. But if it's an energetic, young-looking man, say somebody came up looking like you, Ray Signature.
Mm-hmm. It would go down.
And daddy would be like, oh, that's your driver for today. I'm like, okay. Hi, daddy, are you there? No. You're not happy. Like, you're not anywhere to be seen at any time. And Ray is there. God help.
And a God help. God.
But the problem with women, you know, most of them, they go for men who are rich. They have this money. They want to fly out and, you know, and all that. And they forget that, you know, love, it's not about the money.
No, but also, Ray Signature, you know, I'm sorry, I'm going to be very callous, but love doesn't put food on the table.
I know that, but man, it's not about this big money. It's just comfortable, you know.
Yes, the problem
the mistake girls make is going for old men because they think, yo, if I sit in this kind of car, if I do this, I could be having a car, but the girl would be like, but I need the other Bentley. No, it's not about the stuff you see. It's about the love.
So what do you suggest as a man?
Me as a man, other men, they continue taking their responsibilities and get time for their wives.
You know why I disagree with John? There are men who still get conjugal rights, breakfast, dinner, evening tea, dinner, it's available, but they still cheat. Do you agree, John? Do you agree that there are men who are given a meal at each on time, in time, over time, not under time, and they still cheat?
You know why they cheat?
Why? Because the meal is not good.
The meal is there, but in bed, sex-wise, maybe there is a problem.
Okay. Okay. Come, Fred.
It's all about sex and satisfaction.
Fred, why do you think, Fred, you're a father, you're married, you've been settled for a while. Why do you guys go in for house girls? Some people say, Ray say, because people marry not for love, they marry for other reasons. John says it's because women are not satisfying their men in bed sexually. Okay? I personally think some men are just loose. Whether you give them a meal and good sex every single day, he will still look at the house help. What do you think?
The very first thing I would inform everyone is the population here, women are so many,
and the
men are less than women. When you look at these fingers, these are five fingers. We've always called this finger a chisajja.
Yeah.
So the four fingers, they're the women. Yes, they've always called this the chisajja. So this one is the women. That means that every man has to be with four women. And that's why the Islams.
That is your wife aware of your scope
Yes, she knows.
Do you
And the ones you call the house girls, it's just a name that she's a house girl, but she's a woman.
Can we agree that it's not that men go out there to find, okay, men go into house girls' rooms at night because we're not fulfilling our conjugal rights, but it's because they're men?
I don't believe
so, John,
in that.
So, for you, what are you saying? But because it's, we're not giving you good sex.
Yeah, I believe that there are some men that has high appetite. That's why he's here. He goes there. He goes there.
Because he needs to feed every after an hour. Yeah. He needs to feed.
Yeah, and there are some who are like me.
Yes.
If you give it the whole of it.
Yeah.
I don't mind.
What do you mean giving the whole of it?
As in give him his full course meal. Okay. Starters, okay. Main meal.
Let's see, John, you're very different. You're very different.
If don't forget dessert.
If you're thinking about that, then you're different. There are men who are never, ever satisfied with nothing.
But hold on, Jackie. First of all, Jackie, even you men, no man gives a full course meal every time you have sex with a woman. Do you give a full course meal? Do you deliver? You know, I hate it when men put it on us, if she needs to give me the whole of it. Do you give the whole of it?
Yeah, I do.
You do? He said I do. Okay, we are not there to judge. We don't know what you do.
Yeah.
But Ray Signature, I have a question for you. On that topic, now, let's say it's your taste. It's your taste of woman, the house girl in the house. What are you going to do about it?
What am I going to do about it?
Yeah.
What would
push you to go for that house girl?
I have one thing with me. I'll be honest with you. Now this is real me. Like,
all along you've been lying.
If I... Okay, you can take it the way. But the fact is, if I really love you and
yes.
I'm so into you.
Yes.
I hate so much. I really don't want to see people cry. I want to see, like, if I really love you, I want to see you happy all the time. So there's no way I can sleep with a house help. Because, like I told you, my girlfriend doesn't stay here. She takes, like, months and months to come back. But then, because
so
I love her...
So how do you feed when she's not here?
I mean, sex is not everything. Let me tell you something. Me, to me, even a phone call, just talking to you for, like, a few hours, that will make me feel comfortable. You know, and I know she's there, but then at the end of the day, she's studying, she's working together with me so that we make a better future. You get? So I believe, like people who sleep
Wappy
around
John
that.
John doesn't believe
no.
it! You're feeding on the side.
No, don't take it like that, for real.
Well, it's your man, fellow man.
Yeah.
Man.
John is being realistic.
He said
John
it.
Says you're feeding on
he
the
just
side.
Said it.
John says you're feeding on the side, you're feeding on the side.
That's him, no
Fred,
me.
Do you think he's feeding on the side? Yeah, he's
yo, my woman is gonna watch this show, so
let me talk about something.
Yes.
Why is it to the men only?
I thought you were saying the same thing. Why is it to the women only?
No. You women have gone for Shamba boys at home.
Because they are men.
Because they are men. And the Shamba boys are men. No, in the,
okay.
in the flower gardens, you know? You've done this.
He said it. Msaja. Anyway, we've come. We've come to the end of the show. Unfortunately, we'll continue with this topic.
I feel
sometime
so bad.
Later.
We need to get back to this sometime.
Okay.
You know.
Okay, yes,
I'll just want to remind everybody to show up for the party on it.
Hey.
I'm not invited.
Ray,
we
wish.
Ray.
Ray,
nice.
We wish you all the best in this long-distance relationship that you're
Thank
in.
Thank you so much.
Say hi to the side dishes where you feed from on the side. Nabotuba to midday, you know what I mean? We're on their side.
I'm getting married soon, by the way.
Are you engaged?
Yes, I'm engaged, so I'm getting married very soon.
Yeah. we have another branch. That's Akamwesi Complex, shop number 2. If you're Moobs, you're Nakawa, Luzira, Chutintale, Bugolobi, just drop by. The holidays are here, which means we have discounted prices on each and everything. But most of all, bridal packages. They're from me to you. Mwah.
Salon Talk was brought to you by
No Stress, No Mammos. But above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.